Is that Ginobili? This guy. Jump, man. Hey, you got it back. Tony Parker. At least you calm down. And you was jumping on every play. LeBron.
Guys, Kevin Durant is a unique player. LeBron James said,
whole team here.
6 foot ball handling skills, jump shot, and athleticism. It's never been done in our league. Never had a guy that's 7 foot and can do all that, so it sets him apart. Kevin, I'm 6 feet tall. I can broadcast.
You can. And you can write, and by the way, in the Hall of Fame. DA, thank you.
So what made you decide to take a peekaboo at what we're doing?
James to the paint. Westbrook kicks to Davis. James in the post. And he makes the bucket, true contact, and gets the whistle too.
I like how James takes it to the defense. Even if they're all over him, he just muscles it past.
Into the jungle. As much as they played that song during the commercial, I've only heard it probably 3 times playing the game.
They need to find a way to slow him down, shut him down, because he's tearing him apart right now. So San Antonio goes with a fresh 5 on the floor. Dory, the pass to Green. And he pulls in for the easy 2. Credit the assist on that one. Green's got his first 2 points. Here's James. Good. Nice assist from Westbrook. Westbrook's got 3 assists now.
You think the Rockets can win, or do I think the Cavs can win? Probably. Has been out way too long.
Davis is really the total package, a mobile, sharp shooting big guy who can score from everywhere. A big group substitution.
Wait, what's the substitution button down? Well, that's Paul, big ass George.
Here's George. Yeah.
Murray.
screen again. It's Beal. Here's Murray. That's good, and it's running with the assist.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth physical basketball, guys.
3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. George. Walker addition to George. Nice shot from the wing. George has got his first basket.
And they just refuse to go away and really have slowly worked themselves back into the game.
Greg, I love the fact there's no quitting. They're not trying to bite off too big a piece of the pie. They're chipping away.
And so is the East All-Star. With a 6-point lead at the end of the quarter, they're feeling very confident, shooting the ball with great efficiency and dick. Spurs trail by 6. Mills and Manu at the guard. Rudy Gay is out there with Anderson. And it's Gasol with the pivot spot, manning the middle. Watch the San Antonio 5. And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. They led by as many as 18 points.
And that's solid defense, rock solid. Contesting without fouling.
Well done. How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. It's really hard not to appreciate all the assists they brought in.
Outside, George. Back to Walker. Find the shoot. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials on the contact and he'll shoot two.
I'll tell you what, Walker is an exceptional scorer. I mean, a clever guard who wreaks havoc with his quickness and ball skill.
And so Walker nails both of them.
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have at the free throw line.
The three from Mills. And they turn it over. Up in the line that time.
Who's that?
And a minute played as the second half gets going. Here's Durant. It's going to be two free throws, two contact on the shot.
Yeah, sure, I mean, it's hard to avoid fouling Durant, but the problem is he hits nearly 90% of his free throws for his career. And team-wide, they've been terrific from the line here.
Thank you for telling me that.
He's checked in for Anderson. Kawhi Leonard comes in for Pau Gasol. Danny Green, he's checked in for Manu Ginobili. And Murray's subbed in for Patty Mills.
How fake is that?
San Antonio going with an almost entirely new group here. Truman's checked in for all. LeBron comes in for George. Oladipo, he's checked in for Bradley Beal. And Russell Westbrook subbed in for Walker.
I think, Kevin, they're rushing things a little bit to begin the half. Nothing pretty about this 1-for-4 start.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Kevin, the Spurs' Greg Popovich talked about developing players. He said, our method is usually tough love. I don't think probably works. And beating them to death mentally doesn't work either. You give them a clear picture of what's demanded, show care, understand what makes them tick. That doesn't get through, you get rid of it. Kevin?
And the military background
plays a part in this way of thinking, David. It's why the Spurs have been so successful for so many years. And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. Leonard attacking. It's Drummond with the rebound. Drummond's got 4 rebounds now tonight. There's the dish to Durant. They'll get another chance.
This deficit, and we'll see if that's the answer.
Looking at who's out there now for the Spurs. Forbes.
It's a beautiful jam.
Yes, indeed.
Shit.
Oh, the explosive nature of Oladipo's drives to the rim are incredible. Hard for any defense to keep him from attacking the way he does.
Here is Forbes, guarded by Oladipo. Parker, right side. He kicks it to Green. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Parker. Green's got his second basket of the game.
And that's what you want from your point guard. Parker distributing the ball wonderfully.
Oh my God.
Oladipo, the pass to James. Back to Oladipo. Shot clock at 6.
6?
With a new shot clock. It's deflected. Durant for 3. Knocks down the 3 ball. Durant's got 11 here in this quarter alone.
He didn't have a single point in the first half. Bagel. 0 points. Nada. He's starting to get into the groove here in the second.
Their 3-point percentage has taken a big leap here in this second half.
And their lasers are starting to do their thing. I mean, that's going to be the ticket for them the rest of the way.
No doubt about the consistency when it comes to scoring the basketball for him tonight. A real nice lift for their offense. And they continue to control the glass.
Guys, I think they've simply been the more physical team, and that's why they're ahead.
Green ball.
Wide open look. Sinks the 3-pointer. And it's an 11-point East All-Star.
Cool.
So the bucket counts and a chance for one more hit. Shooting. It's on Kevin Durant. The Spurs have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2.
And you know, the length and height of Aldridge make him a tough matchup. He's a hard guy to go against, a strong forward that has an impressive mid-range stroke.
Here's James. And so is the East All-Star. Here are the East All-Stars. They're leading by 8. A moment now to reset the lines. Back to us by Gatorade. All fueled up here for the fourth quarter. On the court right now for the East All-Stars. They've got Victor Oladipo. Davis is out there with LeBron James. Then there's Andre Drummond. And it's Westbrook at the 1. He gets it in there.
And certainly, they are not hesitating. Letting it fly deep here in the second.
And Greg, I have no problem with that. As a matter of fact, I hate to see teams get conservative with the league. As long as they're good shots,
comes in for LaMarcus Aldridge. Rudy Gay's checked in for Anderson, and Parker subbed in for Patty Mills. Hits it out to Gay. That's the free fly. And it's sent back by Truman.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Yeah, double-digit advantage on the scoreboard. They've taken the initiative. They've played, I think, with more purpose so far.
The offensive rebound. And LeBron picks to Gay. And he drops in the way up off the glass.
Like the energy of Gay, especially inside. He's incredible at getting to his spots in the paint.
On the wing, James.
Come on. Best player in the world. Fuck you. Yes. The breeze is Jesus coming in clutch. The breeze is Jesus. Why? I wasn't even set for the rebound, man. I was the one shooting. I was surprised I got that. It ain't 2K if this nigga don't say that. What's up? Yes. What is this, a triple team? Muscle ball, baby! Yo, his eyebrows make him look very angry. I mean, his eyebrow. Rebound. Shit, no one could save that. Just fouling ass, nigga. Now the game's almost over. We got a minute 30 on the clock. 11 points? As close as 11 points? That was weird. Con, this is what we're doing. We're already in the bonus. We're already in the bonus. Just let it go.
Is it getting dark in here? Because if not, it's time to turn the lights out.
They're out already. I mean, give them a ton of credit for the job they did here today. Really impressive.
Irving's checked in for Russell Westbrook. He's perfect from the line this time. 44 seconds left to the fourth quarter.
Whoa, shit. I didn't.
Yeah.